Hello, lovely. How can I help you today? Okay, so you're concerned about your breasts? Okay, let me just jot some notes down. Oh, it's okay. All right. You're in the right place. Okay. Yeah, I can imagine. All right. I'm here, okay? And I'll make sure that we do a thorough examination. Okay. But I will have to ask you a few questions as well, if that's okay. All right. Okay. In your own time. Okay. All right. So, you say you are concerned about your breasts, okay? I'm assuming you haven't seen a GP at all. Okay, straight to me. That's fine. I can actually get you with the GP if we need to, but I can sort any referral and things out. All right. Hopefully it won't come to that. So, the first question I need to ask you, do you check your breasts every month, and are you checking them thoroughly? Okay. I do advise you to check them regularly, it's very important. Okay. I will give you a card on how to check them, and you can have a look on the website, and it will tell you on there how to check them. It's really important. I know we can get wrapped up in busy times and all sorts of things like that, and sometimes those things just slip our mind. The best thing, I say, is after a shower or something like that. Okay. So, you're concerned, and what is it you are concerned about? Okay, so you've noticed a lump? Okay. And which breast would that be in? Okay. And that's only the one side. Okay. What about your armpits? Okay. I will check there for you, don't worry. Okay. Are you experiencing any other symptoms or anything that you are concerned about, just in your general health as well? Okay. So you say you'll possibly get a little bit of pain. Okay. On the good side, most of the time, anything serious, you don't experience pain. But we can't rule that out altogether. Okay. Are you experiencing anything else at all? Okay. I will go through a series of questions with you, so that might help jog your memory a little bit. I can understand that your mind's probably everywhere at the moment. Okay. Okay, so you're experiencing lumps, just the one that you've noticed. How big? Just roughly. Okay. Right, have you noticed any discharge from your nipples at all? Any reddening on any area of the breast or the armpit? Have you noticed any swelling anywhere at all? Have you noticed any dimples on your breasts? What about puckering? Any kind of shrilling or anything, an even skin tone that wasn't there before? Bumpy skin? Okay. Any changes in the shape or size? Okay. Has your nipple changed position at all or shape? Have you noticed any rash at all? Okay. Any other symptoms or things that you've noticed with your breasts? How are your periods? Okay. Any idea how your hormones are? Okay. Would you say there could be a possibility of you being in the menopause or premenopause? Are you experiencing any typical menopause symptoms such as sweating, agitation, mood swings? Any pain at all anywhere in your abdomen? And your periods are regular. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Want to have a little listen to your chest first, okay, and your pulse. So you can just slightly raise your top for me. Thank you. We'll feel a little bit cold. Okay, can I check your pulse? Thank you. It is a little bit on the fast side, but I'm going to put that down to nerves and anxiety. Okay. To check your blood pressure. Okay. You pop your arm in there for me. Thank you. Alright. Pressure's okay. Okay. Alright. If you wouldn't mind going to do me a urine sample. If you wouldn't mind just popping it on the table for me so we can pop some gloves on. Thank you. So you've got that. Now I would like to examine you. Okay. If you wouldn't mind just removing your top off completely. Okay. And then I'm just going to have a look first. Would that be alright? Okay, would you like a chaperone? Okay, that's fine. Okay. Stand there for me. Okay. Can you go like that for me? Not too far back. Okay, can you do that a few times? Not too fast. Okay. If you could now put your arms up for me. And do that a few times. Okay, relax. What I'm going to do now, while I'm facing you, I'm just going to gently just rub around the breast area and the chest and the armpits. Will that be okay? Okay, I'll start this side. Please let me know if you feel any pain or discomfort. All right. Am I okay to proceed? Okay. How's that feel? Okay. It feels okay. It's good. Do you ever feel any hotness? Okay. Okay, I'm just going to gently press around the areola and the nipple, okay? How's that? Okay. Same again with the side. How's that feel? Okay. That feels okay. Do the areola and the nipple again. Okay. All right. I'm just going to feel the armpit area. Okay. You could literally just pop your arm right up for me first. Thank you. How's that feel? Okay, relax. And this side. Okay. How's that feel? Relax for me. I'm now just going to do the same across here. Alright. How's that feel? Flip my way down the center. Breastbone. And just underneath that. Right. Now I will need you to lie right back for me. Wiggle down the couch for me so you're right here. Just put that in position. Okay. Start this side, alright. Put your arms up for me. You'll have to press quite deep, alright? That. Okay, so is that where you're concerned? Okay. Like a bit of gristle, not chubby. Bumpy, a little bit bumpy there. That's what it feels like. Alright, how's that feel? Just a really good feel. Feel anything that side? Your chest. Breast on the side. And around. Okay. and your armpit. Right, if you wouldn't mind sitting up for me, I'm just going to go back around the couch. I'll sit up that way. You feeling all right? Okay, just need to feel here and work my way up. Okay. Alright, would you like me to check anywhere else? Okay, please feel free to pop your top back on. Okay, just gel my hands. Right. I am not concerned with anything, okay? I can feel lumpy and gristle and glands, okay? Possibly some milk ducts that are a little bit inflamed, okay? But I don't think it's anything serious at all, okay? Considering you have no other symptoms as well, I'm quite positive. But on the safe side, as a precaution, because if I don't, I'm not doing my job correctly. Okay. I would like you to go and see a specialist and have an ultrasound. Okay. They'll have a really good feel and examine and give you an ultrasound scan. Okay. If they do want to do any other tests, they will do there and then. Okay. And you will know anything there and then. Okay. Very good. Very good department. But please be assured that I'm not doing that because I'm worried. Okay. I'm just doing that as a precaution. Okay, and just to settle your mind. All right. You'll get an appointment within the next week to 2 weeks. Okay. Yeah, don't worry about that. As soon as you've gone from here, I will get the referral sorted and sent straight over. And I will push it through. And there's no waiting when it comes to breast examinations and things. So, all right. So please don't worry. Please don't. All right, but I do need to take a blood test from you now. So I can send all the results over as well to the department. Okay. And then as soon as I've done the blood test, you can head on your way. All right. So. Okay. Any arm preference? This is usually the better one. Okay. Going to have a feel this side. Feels great. Just pump a little bit for me. Okay, relax. Just going to clean. Perfect. Just one bottle. Please relax, all right? You will feel a bit of a sharp scratch. There we go. Okay, it's going to go in now. Perfect. Well done. And okay, leave that there. in that bed. Just hold that. There we go. Well done. Let's hold that down for me. A little bit. Just bear with me, Angle. Okay, if you could just hold that down, I'll just get some tape. Have a look. Good. It stopped. There we go. Right. I'll get all that sorted immediately. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Any questions, my love? Okay. Well, it's lovely to see you. Sorry in these circumstances, but you're going to be all right. Okay. Okay. Well, I will speak to you soon because I will want to follow up. I'll get that sorted and you're here ASAP. All right. My pleasure. You take care now.